Yo, what the fuck is good? It is your boy Emwell from Our Generation Music. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. How are we not at 100,000 yet? Y'all see Hakeem interviewing everyone. Y'all see me outside. Go like and subscribe. Damn, that was kind of bars.
I watched that.
I'm a little nervous though, I'm not gonna lie. There's just a lot of pressure like coming into this show. We really about to, wait. Is that award-winning actress Violet Myers?
Yes, it is. What are you doing right now?
I'm going to the Ken Carson show. What are you doing?
Going to the Ken Carson show?
You know what we should do? We should interview fans in line together.
I'm so freaking down.
Okay, cool. Here's the microphone.
All right, I'm taking your job. Let's go.
Let's go. Hello. Hey, what the fuck is good? Hey, who's ready for Ken? Yeah. Who's ready for Lone? Yeah. Who's ready for Violet to start twerking on stage? Yeah. Oh my God. Let's talk to Violet, let's go.
Oh my God!
What's the style with the jorts? Is it, am I missing something?
We're going with the no stylist style, you know. We're all bad, we did this shit by ourselves. I cut this 5 minutes before I came here.
What'd you think of the album?
It's a fire ass album, bro. This is like an 11 out of 10. Actually, it's a 1,100 out of 10.
Which album?
X and no stylist.
What's your favorite song from the album?
From which album?
No stylist.
Shit. Jet lagged? Or love my gang.
No, we not the same. Yeah, me and my gang. We just drop niggas, we don't do no playing. Yeah, I love my gang. We just count cash, we don't do no playing. Yeah, she like my chain. I took her inside and she used her brain.
Favorite song on X?
Please don't blow my high.
Yeah, that's my favorite. That's my favorite too.
Hey, can I get a picture with you real quick?
How did you become a fan of Ken Carson and Destroy Lonely?
For me, obviously through Cardi. So, you know, when I found out those are his artists and then I heard their music, I'm like, yo, this is kind of like similar.
Right. Hey, we out here. We go to the Ken Carson and Violet Myers is right behind you.
What's on your mind right now?
Violet Myers.
Hey, Violet Myers!
What do you got to say to her?
I don't got... Shit.
Are you the vamp mom?
Yeah.
How does it feel to be the vamp mom?
And it's Spanish.
Okay, fire.
Hey, Violet, right. Can I get a picture?
Yeah, we can just take a picture.
Y'all are holding everyone up. This is hilarious. Hold on. Yo, this is so funny. This is insane. We love it. Shout out to the vamp queen. The vamp queen is about to take my job today, no cap.
What does Ken mean to you guys?
He's a rapper.
He's not a rapper, it's like a lifestyle. Like, yeah he's kind of...
Elaborate.
Just like, look at everybody here. Everybody's kind of like the same. It's like a lifestyle, you know? We're all here for one reason,
like
that's for Ken.
It's like a cult, yeah. Huh? Yeah.
What's your favorite song off that X album?
MDMA.
Go. I say new.
I'm very vulnerable right now if any bad bitches want to take advantage of me.
Oh,
do you
Matt.
Want to take advantage of me?
I do. What's your favorite album? No Stylist or X?
No Stylist.
Why?
Because it's better.
Wait, how is it better though?
Shit, because I said so.
Oh shit, because he said so. What does Ken Carson mean to you?
Life. He's my blood and soul.
You want a hug?
Yeah.
What's your favorite song from No Stylist?
No Stylist? Dangerous. That guitar goes fucking
crazy. Okay, yeah, that's my favorite song. What about X?
Nobody. I don't need no lean to tweet.
What song are you guys looking forward to mosh to?
Every song.
Oh my God! Why are we yelling?
You be fucking fans and shit, nah?
Over 18. You look like you're a teenager. Oh, he wrote me a whole letter.
Let's read it, read it.
All right, it says Violet Queen. He forgot to put Vamp Queen. First of all, if I gave you this, that means I gotta talk to you, and this shit made my whole year. All right. I'm gonna be 18 in January. Okay, all right, bye. He's 17. He's 17. I'm not trying to catch a case. I'm not R. Kelly.
Okay, well, what did you think of X by Ken Carson?
Oh, I love that album, but I like No Stylist more.
You like No Stylist more?
Yeah, just because like of the, it has more like emo rock elements to it that I like, and it reminds me of like when I was in high school. What does Ken mean to you?
I don't know. I really like listening to his music, and I don't know. It's just like fun to listen to, especially when I'm like high.
What's your favorite album right now? Between X and No Stylist, which one's your favorite?
I don't know. I like all of them.
There's some Vamp Queens out here.
Yeah. They got pizza for Violet? Through Violet?
I just had pizza today.
Wasn't your like Twitter name like
Horny Pizza Girl?
Yeah, hey, but they shout out the Horny Pizza Girl. Yeah.
What does Cardi, Lone, and Ken Carson mean to you?
He's Jesus, bro.
Jesus?
You're a dig rider, bro.
what's your favorite song from X?
X? Take a Step Back.
Bro, X the album, you are. Oh.
Hey, RP the goat, though.
No, he's too busy invested in the pizza right now.
We got a special gift from some people to give away. I don't need a lean to sleep. I don't need no part to keep. For this shit, I don't need no Molly. Who wants it? I need the most lit fucking fan. Who wants these?
Let me cut.
We gotta see whoever could do the best freestyle to TikTok dance right now.
Who can do the freestyle 2 trend?
Put that in and bro, I need music. What the fuck?
That was congratulations.
Hard. Yeah!
What the fuck,
bro? OGM.
Who's gonna impress me and Violet?
Yeah.
Who wants to impress me and Violet?
Backflip.
Hey, one of y'all gotta romantically sing a Ken or Lone song to Violet right now. Romantically.
I'm riding around in a two-seater. Shawty remind me of Aquafina. I need her. I do anything to make her smile. I do anything to please her. She drove a Honda 100,000 miles. Bought her a new Beamer. She looked just like Aaliyah. How you seen her? She got long hair. She dressed like she from Korea.
I'm riding in a two-seater. Shawty remind me of Aquafina. I need her. I do anything to make her smile. I do anything to please her. She drove a Honda with 100,000 miles. Bought her a new Beamer.
I just won the fucking controller, bro. Yeah, shit, man. Sam, I love you, bro. I met you from the party, bro.
You could do a backflip?
I can.
All right, show the camera.
Ready?
Oh, shit.
Let's go. That was crazy. Why did you just do that?
For fun.
What's your favorite movie? Spider-Man?
Yeah. No, probably Movie by You, to be honest.
Or do you play Opium's music while you're performing?
You know what? I'll listen to it on the way to set just to get me like in a good mood. Yeah. What's your favorite album?
Right now, No Stylist. Really like Jet Lag. Dangerous?
Dangerous.
I think those are my two favorites right now.
Okay, so speaking of No Stylist, you tweeted out that it's a top 5 album this year. Does that tweet still stand?
Oh, for sure, yeah. Like, I can still listen to the album with no skips.
Yeah? Mm-hmm.